Picture are coming through, and golly, we're right on target. The homing beacon on a valley floor is sending us a signal. Our goal is to touch down just 1 kilometer from the Antares 3 lander, already on ground and down. Everything, everywhere we look, is varying shades of red, from dark oranges to rusty brown. And those canyon walls that we saw in photography are now rising above us in the distance. Now Vallis is waiting and we're on our way. It's a homecoming to a place that we have never been. Touchdown, Houston. This is Dow Vallis and Terry's forehead landed.
We have all agreed to say. This is the second giant leap for all humanity. Another small step toward our destiny in space. I'm standing in the dust of Dow Vallis, millions of kilometers from my home on Earth. I try to imagine Mars as a world where life once flourished, with a warmer climate and more abundant water. This valley was carved by running water, like valleys back in.